I think, to expect every people or every country to have similar ideas about human rights. Rather, human rights come out of the values and out of the history of a people. We all go into an uncertain future. When we walk outside the door, we don't know what to do. But that sense of we have a shared destiny. When we have different ideas and we can come and really talk with one another, it generates new spirit among all of us in our own unique ways.